Christ in your heart makes the Christmas in the air, or else it's an Xmas. स्वर्ग पाने के लिए स्वर्गवासी होना जरूरी नहीं है, लेकिन जो स्वर्ग से उतर आया है उस पर विश्वास कीजिए, तो इस नरक के जीवन में भी हम स्वर्ग को पा सकते हैं. Jesus did not come to create a religion. God so loved the world that he gave his son Jesus. The God who created the earth, the God who created the heavens, the God who created the oxygen, the God who created, who gives a sun every day, God who gives life to all of us, is the same God. There are no many gods. If there were many gods, we would have a challenge that the car industry has. Each company comes with a new model. If there were many gods, you'd have seen difference between you and I. You'd have seen differences in different nationalities. There are no many gods. There's one God. He's a loving God. He's a caring God. He's a giving God. And what I said in Hindi before, to find heaven, you don't have to die. The God of heaven has come down. What is in heaven? God, life, love, grace, mercy. When you believe in him, heaven comes inside of you. You and I, this is a challenge for all of us. There are no many religions. There's only one religion of the whole world, and that is humanity. And that humanity, sovereign God, came to this humanity. So that you and I, when you believe in him, you experience heaven on earth. Christ in us makes the Christmas in the air, or it's an Xmas. And here I close. I know there's so much of time gone by. The first Christmas, when he came, there was no room for him. 2019, our challenge is, do you have room in your heart? In your home, in your family. I'm coming from a Hindu Brahmin family. I'm not a Christian. I'm a follower of Jesus, and I'm telling you today, Jesus did not come to change our outside. Jesus did not come to change religion. If you want to clap, you can really clap well. Come on. I'm telling you today, Jesus did not come to change our religion. He did not come to change us outside. Shekhar Kalyanpur is a follower of Jesus for the last 40 years, becoming a better human being, better husband, better father, better citizen of the country. We get up at 4 o'clock in the morning and pray for our nation, pray for our prime minister, pray for every political party, pray that heaven will come on this earth. Aham Brahmasi, that our Atma will become one with Paramatma. How does it become one with Paramatma? When Paramatma himself came down as a human being and paid the price for you and I. I don't have to do anything to find salvation. He has done it for all, not only for Christians. And I want to challenge all the Christians here. Jesus is not a Christian property. Jesus came for the whole world. But whosoever believes in him will not perish. My prayer today for each one of us, that when you believe in Christ, you will experience heaven, not only today, but every day. For some of you, Christmas is once a year. For me, Christmas is every day, because Christ in me is the hope of glory. God bless you. I pray that you'll have a wonderful Christmas and a glorious new year and a new decade that is coming. Christ in you is the hope of glory. God bless. Good night.
Outstanding, outstanding, Mr. Shekhar Kalyanpur. Remarkable. I think your speech can move mountains. Yeah, if mountains can be moved, this is the kind of speech that people need to be, you know, listening. Jesus has not come down to change your religion. Extraordinary, extraordinary. Thank you very much for those outstanding words of wisdom, of love and compassion. Thank you very much, Mr. Shekhar Kalyanpur.